I'm gonna take a 3D photo of that bridge right there using a DJI Mini 2 drone. Actually, what I've done is I set up a orbit plan around that bridge right there. It's currently flying over to the bridge right now. Now that we have that filmed, what we're gonna do is we're gonna go to Polycam and upload the Gaussian splat video. We're gonna publish this to Explore for you to view at home, and it's gonna do its magic online. This is a 3D rendering from my drone, and it is pretty high quality.